Hey guys, welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Life. In today's video guys, we're going to show you guys how to make your nasty looking headlights like this one here to look like the one over there. Okay, let me show you guys and explain what we'll be doing. So you can see guys, we have that forward edge, but the procedure will work on any vehicle past 2000 because as you know, they started using the plastic lenses. Okay, that's plastic. So check out what we have here. Check out guys, okay, what we have on this side. So how we do that now guys? Okay, stay with us. It's going to take only a couple minutes. First, okay, we're going to put a little bit of cardboard here, or you can use painter's tape as well if you need to, but in our case we found that cardboard works really really good. Okay, like that, you can get between the headlight and the bumper, because our bumper, okay, let me show you how it sticks out so we don't want to cause any damage to it. Okay, I just cannot believe it turned out so beautiful. So consider these guys a permanent restoration. Why? Because first, there is no permanent restoration. Let me start by saying that, because even the original headlights, they turn bad. But by using our method, and if you apply wax every 6 to 12 months, they will stay clean like that forever, guys. And you will avoid sunburn. So we're going to use now 600 sandpaper, guys. 600 sandpaper. Dip it in water. Okay, and we'll start sanding. Go back and forth, up and down. Never go in a circle. Why? Because if you go in a circle, it's really hard to buff later. Check out the foam that's coming out. Okay, that's yellowish foam, guys. Not good at all. Okay, that's our burnt plastic coming off. So we're going to do that now for the whole headlight. It's going to take a little bit of time. Probably about 2 minutes and we should be ready to go. How we know it's done? Okay, when you see the foam will start turning white, you're ready to go. Okay, so you can see ours is bad, yellowish. Some more there. So you need to get every inch of the headlight, because if you miss a spot, you're going to notice it later. Okay, now you can see that foam, it already started turning whitish. Okay, it's white in color instead of being yellow. But we still have more to do. Okay, I definitely can see that we have more burn damage. Okay, you can see this water here looks yellowish and it should be more like white. So we're going to rinse it off now, guys. Okay, we'll rinse it off. Okay, inspect if we can see any imperfections now. I think so far, okay, it looks good. Now we're going to get 1000 sandpaper. 1000 sandpaper, dip it in water, again, the same thing. Why? Because with the 1000, we're going to buff the scratches out of the 600 and it will be really, really easy to polish later. So you can definitely see that the foam now is definitely white. We don't have any yellowish tint anymore. But you need to still buff quite a bit. So you will be able to buff it out really easy. You will see what we use. Amazing stuff, guys. Okay, we're almost ready. It's very important to use that one, because if you just leave it at 600 and you try to buff it, you're going to see terrible scratches later and your headlight will not turn out as good. So now what do we use next, guys? 2000 sandpaper right here. Same thing, with one sandpaper you can probably do about four headlights with one piece of sandpaper. All that, guys, you can find listed in the description of the video below. Now, this is one of the most important ones. Okay, you have to spend quite a bit of time on the 2000. That way, buffing it will turn out really nice and easy. Okay, so you can see now, guys, we're going to remove the tape, we're going to remove the cardboard, And we need to rinse everything off really good, and we need to dry everything as well. Okay. We will let it dry, use a microfiber towel, and after it's dry we'll come back in just a second. Now it's going to turn foggish, but that's perfectly fine. Just leave it like that. So we'll get new cardboard, guys, and we're going to install a new piece on the bumper, that way we don't scratch it. And I'm going to show you quick, okay, what we're going to use. Okay, we're going to use now the buffer right here, guys, and I'm going to change the pad on it, okay, with a buffing pad. You can find everything, guys, as I said, listed in the description of the video below. This is the buffing pad. Okay, now let me show you what else we'll be doing here. Rubbing compound, guys, by 3M. You can buy that in small quantities or a bigger one like that. It's called Step 1. All that will be listed. Okay, and we apply a thin layer. We'll most likely need to do 2 coats. And, okay, we'll show you why. I'm going to buff it at 1800 RPMs. And it's very important, guys, not to stay at one spot for too long, because you can cause some plastic burn, okay, to your headlight. So, what we'll do now, okay, we'll do one more coat of the same wax. Why? Because one usually doesn't do as good of a job, because you run out, so you need a second coat so the plastic can absorb it, okay, and lubricate it as well. Okay, you can see, just like that. Let me see if I can flip this guy on the bottom so it doesn't catch. Okay, I will rub it in a little bit like that. So, for the next step, guys, we're going to remove the cardboard. We're going to apply step 2 machine polish. Okay, and now I'm going to change the pad from the rubbing compound pad to the buffing pad. Right here, this is a polishing pad. So again, I'm going to go at about 1800 RPMs. For that step as well, and I cannot damage the bumper because it's soft on every side. You still have to be careful, but you cannot cause a bumper damage so easily. So, let's do that. Next step, guys, gloss works by chemical, guys, this is amazing. So we're going to go ahead, put a thin coat, very thin coat, okay, just like that. And let me show you guys what we have here, okay? How much better that thing is looking, right? It's unbelievable. Check out what we had before and what we have now. You can see every little detail inside the headlight. You can actually see the little VD Ford logo inside as well. So crystal clear headlight, guys, right there. Definitely improves your vision at night. Definitely improves the appearance of your vehicle as well. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to the channel for more videos and see you guys next time.